past, I've done all the sort of ballooning and the gliding and the, what, microlights and that sort of thing, yes. But my grandson lives in Australia and he actually organised it.
Why are you doing it? What's the purpose?
For Ataxia UK, because my family have got it.